there are persistent rumors that Gaddafi really has very few friends, and it's likely that at some point he will — that they will crack and he will either leave, be killed, whatever. Is that something that you think is a pretty good possibility that may happen?
As I look at the situation in Libya, Senator, you can see a wide range of possibilities out ahead of us that run from a static stalemate to what you just described, Gaddafi cracking. I think that if we work all the elements of power, I think we have a chance at a more than reasonable chance of Gaddafi leaving, because the entire international community is arrayed against him.